A man accused in a deadly hit and run in Edinburg behind bars. This is exclusive Channel 5 News video of Carlos Rodriguez Santiago shortly after he faced a judge. The 44-year-old turned himself into authorities today. He's accused of hitting 18-year-old Lorena Perez as she and another woman were putting gas in their vehicle. Perez, who is pregnant, died along with her unborn baby. The other woman hit has since been released from the hospital.